I spill my own blood now to show respect. Thank you for letting me into your house. Thank you for hearing.
I've been keeping tabs on you, Constantine. And I've been keeping innocent little Trish.
Bastard! Where is she?
She's somewhere in the bowels of hell, screaming your name.
I want my little girl, and if anyone can get her back, it's you.
Lovely.
You have no idea what's out there.
We're messing with deep, dark magic here.
This could destroy my city. I need your demons to fight these demons.
I'm gonna need a weapon.
Remember what you said about sacrificing anything for Trish. Did you mean it?
Yes!
If there's one thing I've learned over the years, is that there are no happy endings. There never are. There's always a price to pay.
Jesus, John! Are you all right?
No. But I'm alive, and that's gotta count for something, right?
Hey, Vali here with a bonus behind-the-scenes movie fact for you. Remember Michelle Pfeiffer and her Catwoman costume? Who doesn't? Well, did you know that she had to be vacuum-sealed into the latex costume? She could only wear it for limited amounts of time to avoid passing out. The costume was also so tight that she could barely hear how her own voice sounded and had to be instructed from director Tim Burton when she was speaking too loudly. Pfeiffer has been quoted as saying that once filming was over, she never wanted to see the costume again for as long as she lived. I can't believe it. Did you like Michelle Pfeiffer's Catwoman role in Batman Returns? Let me know below. And remember, we publish new videos every day, so be sure to subscribe for more great content. See ya!